my YouTube channel Kayam New Things. Today I have this Levi's yellow denim jacket for men to show and review. I will discussing the packaging, design, build quality, fabric and comfort, durability, personality and most importantly the price. Should you buy or not this denim tracker jacket? Video, let's keep a target of 600 likes on this video. Still we have 99.6% who haven't subscribed to our channel but they watch our video. Do consider subscribing and press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video. This way you won't miss any of my videos. Without further any delay, let's get started with the video. Plastic poly is consistent with what I typically accept and it's a common feature across different brands. It includes all the relevant information such as the jacket's name, model and the price. Guys, let's start by examining the stitching of this denim jacket. All the stitching has been skillfully done by Levi's and I couldn't find any swelling defects. This trucker jacket features 4 outer pockets and 2 inner pockets that are sized to fit iPhones and iPads. Additionally, the right hand pocket has a small brand tag attached. Classic design of this Levi's yellow denim jacket has certainly caught my attention. Those iconic large silver buttons adorned with the Levi's Strauss Co. engraving are truly eye-catching. The color of this Levi's denim trucker jacket has been also a positive impression on me. It's equipped with 2 pockets at the top complete with chromed silver buttons. Bottom part of the jacket also has 2 side pockets as is common with many jacket styles. These pockets are generously sized providing ample space for keeping money, cards and various other items. Moving on to the back of the trucker jacket, we find 2 adjustable hip buttons. Of course, there's the inner looker loop that we often find in other denim jackets. I am curious to know your thoughts about these features, so feel free to share in the comment section below in this video. This Levi's yellow denim jacket is made out of 85% cotton material, 14% polyester material and 1% elastane material. Moreover, this yellow denim trucker jacket shows all the materials. I feel it does not create discomfort and itching problems. This particular Levi's yellow denim jacket is originated in Sri Lanka. Although the yellow denim trucker jacket is quite soft and comfy to wear throughout the day, you won't feel any discomfortness even if you wear this trucker jacket for an extended period. Guys, we need to know that we should always wash out this jacket with machine wash cold. Let's wear the Levi's yellow denim trucker jacket for men. Please try treatment dry medium and do warm iron if the jacket wrinkles up. And the final tip is to try to dry as cleanly as possible. Durability wise, I predict this Levi's yellow denim trucker jacket will last almost 2 to 3 years depending upon your use. Versatility wise, this trucker jacket is versatile. First thing is to pair it up with your round neck innerwear white t-shirt, blue or black jeans pants, or you can even try some of the denim shorts. Moving on to the styling segment, you should always to try to pull off buttons. Try to create an enlistment vibe. Guys, you wondering, do not want to style this type of pattern. I will suggest you try a casual look, which is pull up the buttons to get the most casual and formal style. Be around ₹2,664 with a 50% discount and the maximum retail price is ₹7,999. There is a clothing tag written by Levi Strauss & Co. San Francisco, the original, rivet and the size is M. There is a clothing tag written by Levi Strauss & Co. San Francisco, the original, rivet and the size is M. Yellow denim tracker jacket, in my opinion, is super cool, comfortable and durable and will last for 2 to 3 years depending upon your use. Right, this yellow color represents happiness and youth, it always makes you happier. For pricing, I got this Levi's tracker jacket from Amazon.in. It should be around ₹2,664 with a 53% discount and the maximum retail price is ₹7,999. I will include the link to this Levi's yellow denim trucker jacket in the description box below in this video. I'm wondering, the price might be higher as compared to other denim trucker jacket. I won't recommend to you to buy this yellow denim trucker jacket. And I will include those less costly trucker jacket in the description box below in this video. That is everything I wanted to show and discuss it with you about Levi's yellow denim trucker jacket for men. I hope are you gonna like the video. If are you gonna like the video, then do give me a thumbs up. And also, if you are new here to my channel, then do not forget to subscribe to the channel Kaya New Things. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.